Let us study the force on a dipole when it is placed in a non-uniform electric field. We can write that when a dipole of moment P vector is placed in a non-uniform electric field of a strength E vector, then its potential energy with the field, which is also termed as interaction energy, is given as, we already discussed about this interaction energy in the previous sections, that it is given as minus P dot E, or it is minus P cos theta. So, if we know the potential energy of the system, we can directly find out the force. We can write force on dipole in conservative field is given as, this can be written as force is negative of gradient of the potential energy. So, for one dimensional variation of field, here force can be written as minus of du by dx I cap. Just be careful here, it gives the component of force in the direction along x axis only. So when we substitute the value of u, here it can be written as du over dx of minus p, here minus gets cancelled out, p is a constant, so we can write p dot d by dx I cap. So, be careful that this is giving us the direction of force along x axis only, any other component we are not calculating using this. And for 3D variation of field, here it can be given as, we can use the partial derivative form, where we can write it as minus of del u by del x I cap plus del u by del y j cap plus del u by del z k cap. Here we can substitute the value of interaction energy from this expression and we can find out the net force acting on the dipole when placed in a non-uniform electric field. We already discussed that we can use this expression even for non-uniform electric field because the size of dipole is very small.